Hi everyone, it's Jamie Zebra 23. I am doing your card of the day for May 4th, 2017. You got the Three of Wands. So the Three of Wands symbolizes expectations. Somebody's expecting something. Maybe you're expecting a shipment to come in. Maybe you ordered something online. It's saying it's coming. Don't worry. It's also saying that don't worry, because seeds are well planted. So whatever you were, you know, trying to achieve or accomplish, it's saying that it's coming. You know, you might not get instant gratification, but it's saying here that it's on its way. So if you're working hard, whatever you're working hard towards, you're gonna get it. So don't you worry, because yeah, it's coming. The Three of Wands. Also, some of you are planning on taking a trip. There's been a lot of trips for a lot of people coming up. I feel like for most zodiac signs, for some reason, everybody just wants to pack up and run. I don't know what's going on wherever you live. I feel like people are thinking, okay, the grass is greener on the other side. So it's like ships are coming in. Somebody's like, okay, as soon as I get this amount of money, I'm getting out of here. Or as soon as I get this much money, I'm moving. Or as soon as I get this or that covered. Or as soon as this court case is over, I'm getting the F out of Dodge. Like, or as soon as this is over, you know, I'm going to get back together with this person or try to work things out with that one. Or I'm going to go over there and knock on the door and try to reconcile with this person, try to make nice with your neighbors. It's that sort of thing. The ships are coming in. So if you're being nice to everybody, it's going to be returned to you. So whatever you're putting out into the universe, it's going to be returned. So make sure you're putting out positive things, because that's, you know, you want to get positive back instead of negative. For some of you, you're like stockpiling like negativity, like being jealous or hating on people or obsessing over people. It's like drawing that back to you, so I would cut it out. Also with the Three of Wands, some of you could be possibly waiting for a Sagittarius, a Leo, or an Aries. It's saying that they're coming. Some of you may have to wait, though. They're coming. They're on their way. But the thing is that some of you, you may have to wait 3 weeks, 3 months, or 3 years, or until March for them to show up, or for you to get exactly what you wanted. But it's saying that that today, May 4th, 2017, that you guys will be, you guys will know for sure what date it is or what's going on. You'll know better today. Like something that was in limbo, it's going to be, yeah, you're no longer going to be in limbo after today. Sagittarius, Leo, or Aries, man or woman could possibly be involved, may or may not be. There's a lot of earth here too. So Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo could possibly be in the mix as well. Could possibly be in the mix. Yeah. So if you were hoping like for a Capricorn, a Taurus, or a Virgo person to show back up in your life, be careful what you wish for, because you just might get it. If you were hoping for a Sagittarius, a Leo, or an Aries to show back up in your life, be careful what you wish for, because you just might get it. All right, guys, I've got personal readings available. I've got tarot card classes, a $5 one question, one answer. I've also got, what else do I? Oh, Kit said I could ship out to you for love, money, and protection. I lost my train of thought there for a second. All right, guys, have an amazing May 4th, 2017. Ta-ta for now.